will not falter, and we will not fail. Peace and freedom will prevail.
The Taliban claims Osama bin Laden was unhurt in the raids, and the world waits for the next move.